Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on ClassTheta.com. So our today's question is,
according to the 12 tables, was everyone equal in ancient Rome? Explain. The answer to the question is, according to the 12 table, not everyone was equal in ancient Rome. The law favored patricians over plebeians, and legal rights varied based on social class, meaning that wealth and status influenced legal outcomes. This is a correct answer. If you have any question, just leave your comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel.